Alright, let me just oh, first off, my eyes. Second off, that's not supposed to be on the floor, that's supposed to be behind me. A motor or anything is to have an air conditioner on because it keeps me from having to not stream. I actually sit here and stream without blustering and oh trust me, if I didn't have that thing on I would not be able to do this right now because I would be oh boy, I would be in trouble. Destiny Shiny shout out. Now, see, if I don't get it today, I could always say, well, you know, it's that the event's still going to be happening on a Saturday, so I could do that and then catch eggs when it's like, I hatch eggs and it's, oh, I can do both at the same time, actually. That'd be interesting. Zooming around, zzz, hatching eggs while I'm looking for these, dens. Yeah. It's not the craziest idea in the world either. I know I see something like that, but I'm gonna do that tomorrow. Yes! Yes! Got it! Yes! Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. I don't have any Pokeballs over here, that's the problem. I can throw a netball, that works for me. Oh. And it gets a crit capture too, that is fantastic. I'll get to that in a second. Oh my goodness. I went 16. Three chain breaks. The same that 3 hours is also counting this morning. I wanted to keep the time and I would have reset it or got rid of it if I didn't get this, but I'm gonna call it Blue Shell, that's kind of new. Let's see what the PKMN net has. Woo hoo hoo hoo! Not that, I didn't go to Reddit. I don't see a Reddit post around. I hate this phone! No. Can I call it that? Because I will. All hail the magic conch. I did get myself a water stone in this game. I was prepared for this a cut like 2 weeks ago. So we're going to evolve this thing like immediately. It should be down at the bottom. It is. All hail the magic conch. All hail the magic conch. Goes. Look at that beautiful blue shell. Now I will say that there are a lot of shinies that look absolutely terrible from this generation, from previous generations, but Cloyster is not one of them. That thing looks beautiful. I don't know how well you would be.